Was spent in misery, and her mornings they were mean. She was married to a gambling man, the undertaker's son. Well, he won her in a poker game from a banker and a nun. Well, the gambler was an ugly man, his heart was made of steel, with disdain and utter wretchedness were all that he could feel. Well, she sang all night at the cabaret to men of all persuasions, and he heard she took a lover there on more than one occasion. Herself another man who lived across the river. Well, she told him she was leaving him in a note she left that morning. Well, again, the buffed, I've had enough, and he set out without warning. He waited by a street lamp near a bridge along the way. Well, she crossed that river every night, but she crossed it every day. He ducked into the darkness, and he didn't make a sound. He leapt out of the shadows, and he knocked into the ground. But he took her, and he shook her, and he told her not to run. He threw her in the river, underneath the midnight sun. Well, she couldn't fight the undertow, and the water dragged her down, and the current washed away the voice of sweet Virginia Brown. His life, this body's lying there.